These are the two craziest train track stretches in the world. This train goes through the middle of a market in Bangkok right over the veggies. 1 minute's a fully operational local market with fresh fruit and veggies. The next minute, a train is blasting through it. In Hanoi, Vietnam, this train blasts through the busy bar area multiple times a day.
I saw a guy almost get plowed down by the train in the nighttime.